Okay, well, we're back with Rising World. There's been a lot of updates to this game. Most notably, there's been the addition of hemp and cotton. And right off the bat, you may have already noticed this video's title is A Hemp LMAO. Haha, funny. So that's basically what we're going to be doing. Oh, hello. Potato. But basically, we started a new world because I want to be able to have new things generate everywhere instead of being, stuck in that one area we were in. Oh shit. Ooh, we already found some hemp leaves. Hemp leaves. Hemp leaves. Hemp leaves. All right, video over. We already got it. No, now that I got everything that I basically want, like there's been a lot of additions that I'm not gonna bother to go through in the change log right now, but basically, what was added is a lot of things. And if I actually look at my analytics, like, Rising World for some reason always got a lot of views. So I thought, hey, why not? Like, eventually. So. Yeah, that's basically it. I'm just gonna be cutting down trees and then building a new foundation. I don't know how long this video is gonna go. We'll see, actually. I guess we'll set an objective, just to start it all off. I wanna get some sort of a foundation down, you know? So like I'm gonna need to try to get logs, all that stuff. And then just build a foundation in my house. Get situate in an area, basically, is what I'm trying to say. And so crafting. All right, yeah, this is the journal. First you need to turn your wood into sticks, blah 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 blah, etc. And then I need to make a workbench. All right, so right now I just need a shelter and a workbench. So I'll cut down this last tree and then I'll start developing and crafting and all that stuff. Just this last stump here. And then I wonder, I mean, there was a mine, or there was like a rocky outface right over where I got the hemp from, not pot. Okay, whatever, you know what? No one, no like substantial amount of number of people really like my video, or not like, but watch my videos anyway. So like I'm not really endorsing the use of it. It's just, it's in the game. Ha ha ha. But yeah, there's, ooh, the ravine right here, which I could start the mine over here, but ooh, I don't want to fall in there. Because I guess you can really get injured now in this game from falling and shit. I don't know, that's something about the change log. May have noted something like that, maybe. Can I get rid of, like. Alright. I just. Fuck it, let's just build a crafting station. I need 16 lumber, so that means that. For the resources, 12, 16. Perfect. All right, now let's get this fucking down. Inventory. Put that in of there, and then yep. This can be here. I guess I'll. I mean, I started building on a hill last time too, but I don't know. I can kind of dig out this entire area. I don't mind that. All right, now tools. Scythe blade. But crafting stations. To get the blades, I needed the anvil, right? And then to do all that shit, I needed the smelting furnace. Ooh, there's a big smelting furnace now. But now I need to start mining shit. So right now, block bench. Right now, if I like if I'm not mistaken, I just need a lot more fucking. I swear a lot, man. A lot of people didn't like that in my Minecraft videos. I think it's because they were kids. But right now, I just need a lot more lumber. Yeah. All right, 36 lumber. Crafting station. I wanted. I mean, I need a block bench so I can build my blocks, obviously. But I also need tools. I need the anvil so I could like. I mean, is there a shovel? No. Doesn't look like there is. Yeah, see sickle. Cut grass. Okay, that makes sense. I mean, okay, well, we know where everything is. I guess I should build like, or I need to cut down more trees now so I can build a shelter. You know what? No, fuck that. No, we're just gonna fuck. No, we're just gonna dig. We don't need to do anything special. It's just this is gonna be so like mind-numbing and menial. But regardless, like, you know, beginning grind to really any game, I kind of got the basics down. As I released the three prior episodes, there were people who actually like commented and were like, "Oh yeah, we, you know, like watching people play." And I'm like, "Oh, okay." Ooh, I wish I could. Ooh, these are like tunnels. If only I had a light source. How do I make one of those? Crafting lights. Oh, I just need sticks. All right, so I guess I do need wood. God damn and now I need to dig my way back up, which is fantastic. Oh, hey, you could still see through the ground here. All right, bugs, developers, if you're wa- ooh, hello. What? All right, I can see even more into the ground and see how deep these caverns go. Damn. Would there potentially be like, yeah, like if I could just go up, you know, I can eventually reach a surface, but then there's like that conundrum. I don't know, maybe if I just like dig up here. How close am I? I don't think I'm that close. I think the closest I'll get is like right here because I can actually see it. Or I could just skip all that amount and go up here. Skips the beginning portions of it. Just so mind-numbing, man. I might just skip through all this. Yeah. You know what? Most likely I'm just gonna skip through all of it. Oh, hey. Okay, I guess I can just crouch jump out of there. All right, that works. Whatever. All right, I need wood. But yeah, it's this game. I mean, I thought that the developers abandoned it because they didn't really update much, but then they started updating more, which prompted me to make more videos, or I don't know if I did release more videos. I think the last one was like 2 months ago, but here's another one anyways. More logs. And now poplar. All right, cool. Let's turn these into sticks. Resources. 4, 5, 6, 7. And then crafting lights. Yeah. Okay. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. Cool. Now let's go back down. Let's go back down there. Ooh, through our little hole that we made. That's funny. I can't even get back down through it. Now I can. Kind of. Not even. All right. Dope. Now let's get this stuff in here. 2 and 3. Oh. Okay. All right, there's some iron right there. Let's put this down right here. Yeah, what do I do? Oh, placing torch. All right, dope. Now, I can dig this shit out. Hey, I got some iron. And then I think that was the only iron around here. But now we know that we can see iron in the dark. Yeah, see, there's more. Ooh. God damn it, are you serious? I'm gonna have to like dig a fucking thing like around there. God, great. Fantastic. Right, place that down. Let's place this in here. And then I guess let's start. I don't think we can even like crouch in this game. I don't think I'm even like able to crouch or like do. I can kind of crouch. There's like a mini crouch going on. Right, but here's more iron. This is a big vein. Oh, this is copper too. Oh. Yeah, this is an iron. Ooh, what's this? Just a super big vein, I guess. Yeah, this is not iron. It's not bad though. We could still use it, that's for damn sure. Alright, I gotta dig like some of this fucking ceiling out. Like, I'm getting claustrophobic and it's a fucking game. But yeah, I mean, I feel like this game could be improved in terms of like, I guess just visualness. Like, I mean, if you're noticing, I'm literally just like a floating pickaxe and it's kind of like wild. Sure, I mean, and Minecraft has like arms. I mean, I'm not trying to compare this to Minecraft or anything like that, but you know, it's like, it's a floating pickaxe. But those are just pet peeves of mine. I mean, I'm definitely not the average consumer by any means, so. Oh, there is some iron here too. All right, let's, yeah, there is more, but I don't want to spend all the time getting it. I want to kind of explore and get a basis on everything I'm actually getting. I guess if it sounds like I'm like actually hitting shit, or I guess not, I just debunked my own theory. I don't know what determines the shit I get. But I want to go down here too. This seems like it's a much easier way up and down. Yeah. There's the way up, and then down here. I don't think there's any cave monsters in this game or anything, is there? No, there's like only like friendly kind of NPCs, I guess. And then I've also been told that there's like types of ores that don't show up in torchlight, or they reflect, or they don't like reflect well off of torchlight, so I would need like a different light source. Oh, this is just like a cavern, dude. I'm definitely gonna need like to place a trail. All right. So let's go down this way then. This is just one solid path down. Yeah. God, what the fuck? What's. I mean, this is straight up just like spelunking. Oh, that's gonna be confusing. Alright, so I'm gonna place a torch right here just to make sure I got it all. Or that I remember it's this way. Perfect. Let's see, that's me thinking. Alright, this is the bottom. Doesn't look like there's really anything down here, man. Alright, so that's the way. Oh, this is literally just like going everywhere. Does this like go to the same area? Yeah, it does. Music's kind of good too. I don't know if you can hear that. This is like a straight down. Oh, cool, more stuff. Alright, I'll just place one down here. What is this? Just stone so far. And then iron, okay, cool. Right now I'd rather iron, because that's the stuff I kinda need right now. Like, in comparison to everything else. So I can build, like, the other tools, all that other shit, like, scythe, so I can dig out the area that I want to build my foundation on. But I also want a lot of stone, so I might just dig away a little bit here. Chip away at some other stuff, see if I just hit any other ores by chance. What is this? Tungsten? Oh, see, look at that. Is that cool or what? Found a tungsten vein just by kind of exploring a little bit. I don't really know how rare tungsten is. I'm gonna need to, like, look back up on the wiki to see how this stuff is. Is there any more? Yeah, up here. Because I don't know what tungsten's used in, but if it's, like, used in maybe upgrades of tools. Because it's a super strong— oh, there's coal here too. That's useful. But no, it's like, tungsten's the hardest steel, so that's a possible upgrade to, like, a pickaxe or something. I don't know why tungsten would be in the game otherwise. Yeah, I think that's it. One last piece up here. Yeah, there's metal up here. And I guess there's even more up there. Alright, fuck it. Let's start to head back up. We got all we need. Let's head back up this fucking trail of a pathway up. And there's our other way up. Oh, there's a path right here, too. Oh, hey, another way up. Oh, is it nighttime? Huh. I wonder if there's actually any constellations. Probably not. That's probably wishing for too much. Moon looks cool, though. Where's my workbench? Alright, right here. Let's see what I can start building. Alright. So, crafting stations. Anvil. Alright, smelting furnace. I don't have enough stone for a big one, but that's fine. I don't really need a big one right now. Alright, let's get that over there. And put that, like, right... because I want to be able to see into all of it, so I kind of want to build it on flat ground. Because that was an issue with the other one. I couldn't see into all of it. God, I need to build the block one too. Just, I need more lumber. All right, I'm gonna cut down another. I just need everything right now. I'm not prepared. Oh, I need to drink something. I'll just eat these because apparently these hydrate you. All right, all better. All right, let's gonna cut this down, get more lumber, and then build the block, and then I'll start to build, like, lighting pedestals and shit. Try to flatten out around that. Alright, got these. Log, log. Log, log, log. Alright, let's go back up there. Oh, cool. Our neighbor is a sheep. Alright, lumber. Perfect. Let's go back to you. Block bench. Nice. And then place this down. Just anywhere. I don't really care. Blah, gotta wait because, you know, just... And now stone. Marble. It just requires stone. You know, this is something that I really like about this game too. And it's that it's so, like... customizable. You could literally this is still favorited. I'm gonna craft a couple of these. Yeah, no, like, it's just so, you know, you can do a lot with it. Alright, now let's place that there and then build or place like two torches on it. Just one right there and then one right here. And then I'm pretty sure, don't chandeliers like produce their own light or something? Like, what's another like piece? Like lights. Yeah, like lanterns. Lanterns, these produce their own light. A garden torch. I guess these would be like just automatically lit too, so. Why not? I'll craft a garden torch. Yeah, and then I'll put that on top of the fucking thing. Why not? Alright, yeah, let's put this right here. Put you right on top. Yeah. Now let's flatten around here. I think that's what I wanted to do. Fucking. You know, yeah, you know, I guess I'm gonna have to make do. Oh wow. Okay, this obviously isn't doing what I want, so I'm not going to make do, and I'm gonna place this shit back. And now I'm gonna dig this away, because now I really don't need this shit. And you know what? I'm just, you know, I don't really care. If I really need it, I'll build another goddamn furnace. These need to cook anyways, so I'll just put it right down here. This works, right? I can just move right up to that. I want it, if anything, oriented like kinda upward, but not like that. I feel like this will be fine. It takes a while to put down, man. Perfect. Yeah, it'll. This furnace has no fuel. Alright, how do I add fuel, dude? That's different, but I'm glad that it's there. Gives a use for coal. And now I actually gotta put, actually manually gotta put the iron in there. That's copper, that's tungsten. There's the iron right up here, cool. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I can put them up there. I need like a little pedestal, man. It's stone. Alright, let's just put this right here. Alright, it'll work for the most part. God, I wish I could just get like even ground somehow. What, is there no more fuel? Yeah, okay, I need to use on it. Now, how can I? Oh, that'll work fine. Alright, now while that's smelting, I don't know how long that's gonna take, but I mean, we have everything going. Like, that's really all there is to it for now. Until I get the scythe, until I get all that other crap, so what do I need to build? The crafting station, the anvil, I just need iron ingots. I don't even think I have enough iron to build one of those. To weave cloth. Okay. Yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I'm definitely. Yeah, tools. That would could definitely come with the anvil, and then that's when I'd really get everything, but. Yeah. But I guess we can basically cut it off there. This is like close to 25 minutes now anyways, but Thank you guys so much for watching. If you do decide to return and watch this series with me playing it, for whatever reason, me finding the ropes, learning the ropes of Rising World, this game has been out for a while, so there are veteran players to it. I'm definitely not one of them. But next video, definitely going to focus on, you know, building an actual house, getting everything going, and I'll definitely save the resource finding for off-stream and the developing for on-stream. But that's on stream, well, on video rather. God, I'm so used to watching live streamers, but that's all there is to it. Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, all that good shit. Don't mind that microphone bump that you just heard, but yep, that's all there is to it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I am Archer, and I am signing out.